Once upon a time, there were two sweaters. One made with wool from a sheep far, far away. And one with wool from a sheep raised right here in Nova Scotia. To get here, the faraway wool had to take a plane, a boat, and an 18-wheel truck. The Nova Scotia sweater just came down the road. The faraway wool may be cheaper, but to get here, it caused 4 tons of poisonous carbon gases. That's enough to fill 4 houses. So when you shop, remember, it's not the price, it's the cost. Go local.